Billi Mucklow and Andy Carroll have welcomed their second child into the world. The former TOWIE star and her footballer partner announced the happy news on social media on Wednesday evening alongside a picture of them cradling the new addition to the family. The pair, who are already proud parents to two-year-old son Arlo, also revealed the little tot's unusual name, Wolf Nine Carroll. Billi, 28, captioned the black and white photo, "Wolf Nine Carroll, you have stole our hearts. The 15th of November 2017 hash baby boy hash wolfie hash my little chubby cub, sick." Billi announced she was expecting her second child back in May while on a family holiday in Dubai. The reality babe, 28, revealed the news in a sweet Instagram snap showing their young son Arlo placing a hand on her growing bump. "Sun's out, bump out, hash baby Carroll on the way, hash baby on board," the bikini-clad star wrote alongside it. Billi and West Ham player Andy, 28, got engaged in 2014 after he popped the question while on a romantic birthday trip to Rome. The following summer the stars welcomed their first child together. Speaking about her first pregnancy, Billi admitted that while she struggled to get used to her changing shape at first, she soon learned to enjoy dressing differently. She said, "My body changed quite early in my pregnancy, your whole body shape changes and it took me a while to adapt to that, but I've enjoyed the experience of dressing my bump. I'm finally embracing my bumps, lumps and curves."